is beef with broccoli in your picture. He's playing tonight. You ready for this?
Yep.
All right. Here goes Szechuan chicken. Looks like the return of Mugu Gaikan. He's going to be playing tonight. Hey, Mugu, how you doing? Like I said before, General Gao has a separated shoulder. Here he is, just arriving at the rink. I think he's actually going to either do camera or play-by-play tonight.
I'll do guest appearances.
You will?
Yep. Maybe a little pregame for you.
Actually, they need someone to run the clock.
No.
Yeah.
That's not...
Ref O'Brien asked me if I'd start and stop the clock.
No, too much responsibility. I'm just going to coach the team tonight, set the lines, make sure everyone is, doing their jobs.
All right, so are you going to go up over the lineup changes with us?
Oh, yeah. You haven't done any of that?
I have done a little.
All right, well, let's cut it.
Okay, we're live.
We got a hug. O'Brien's yelling at us real quick to get started. Live with our new second half of the year acquisition signing, the Mugu Gaikan, huge acquisition from the Dragons. Mugu, how do you feel inside?
Great, you know. Just happy to be proud of the tradition here.
Okay, and big game out here. You're going to be under the post place to watch tonight.
I took a puff of my inhaler, so it should be okay.
All right. Referee O'Brien's giving us the evil eye. Okay. We better get out there.
Referee O'Brien has been upset that we haven't gotten the last few videos on YouTube, and he's been working on his hand signals. And what the hell is going on?
Explain this earlier, but this is a game between, I believe, it's one of the Dogs teams against the Dragon. I'm going to say it's Dogs 2. In the early going, there was a shot on net, a rebound, and then a second shot that the Cookie was able to take off his right shoulder. So in the early going, the Cookie has kept the Dragon in the game in like the first 15 seconds. So we're going to have a face-off to his left. I hope the Dragon players on the ice will finally wake up and give the Dogs a game. All right, referee O'Brien had to fix the net. It moved much too easily. And here's the face-off. No, he's waved out Szechuan beef, and the squid will take the draw. The Dogs are trying to control it along the boards. Szechuan chicken, by the way, Szechuan chicken used to be Kung Pao chicken, but he's changed his jersey, and he's still the same person, but he's got a different player name. The puck is out to beef with broccoli. He gets it across the ice to Szechuan beef, but he loses control, and the Dogs are coming back. They're offside, though. Referee O'Brien with the whistle. So let me see if I can set the lines for you. Lobster Sauce just arrived. He's one of the defensemen. So we've got a forward line out there right now. Mugu Gaikan, Szechuan Beef, and Szechuan Chicken. So Mugu and two Szechuans up front. Looks like Sweet and Sour Pork is one of the defensemen. He has the puck. And he goes D to D. This is a new player that's been called up. I think his name is Jake Gaffey. And, Fish Filet is his player's name. So we got Fish Filet and Sweet and Sour Pork on defense. Out come the Dogs. They get it across ice, but the pass is stolen by Fish Filet. He gets it in. Szechuan Beef sends it across the ring to Mugu Gaikan, and Mugu puts the goo in the Gaikan. and nothing. Majestic Dragon. Boy, that was a bang bang play. I'm gonna have to adjust the score here. Hang on. Scoreboard. I'm doing play-by-play and I'm the scorekeeper. Szechuan Beef now has the puck. The Dragon is in a line change. They lead 1-0. He wisely bought time, and now Cashew Chicken is on the ice. Formerly Kung Pao Shrimp. He was pinching down, but the dogs are coming out. Lobster Sauce is out there on defense. He's after the puck, but I think the play has been called for an offside. So with 9:41 left to play in the first period, we're going to have a face-off outside the Dragon zone. Fortune Cookie's still stretching. He didn't get a chance to do that pregame because of the late start. Yep. Referee O'Brien alertly noticed that the penalty box door was open. The dogs control the faceoff. They're working it to the blue line. Nice give and go to bring it in. And they get a backhander away on the Cookie. They also get a rebound, and he saves it with the blocker. Out come the Dragon, but no, they're contained. The dogs are working the puck down low. They get it up the boards. Now they slap it. Pad save Cookie. Now we have the dogs still with the puck. They take another shot on net. Cookie holds the post. The Dragon is trying to work the puck out of the zone. Looks like we've got an injured dog player. Another shot on net, another save by the Cookie. He's got a half a dozen saves easy so far. Okay, Cashew Chicken gets the puck up the boards to the Squid. And the Squid tried to chip it out, but the defenseman contained it. Now there's a drop pass, and a weak wrister goes wide of the net. Now the Dragon's trying to come out. This is the Squid with the puck. He's with Beef and Broccoli. He drops it to Mugu. Mugu is spinning in the corner with it. Sorry, that was Szechuan Beef. Szechuan Beef tried to center the puck. Now there's a loose puck and there's a foot race. Sweet and Sour was after it with a dog, and he won the foot race. He now gets it D to D, and there's an open pass to Szechuan Shrimp. He chips it into the zone. The dogs have it. They swing the net. They have it on the right wing boards. Now they get it out. They gain the blue line. They're in on net for a clear breakaway. And the puck carrier let the puck sort of get off his stick, so he had to settle for a weak backhander. But the Cookie slid across the crease very well and stayed with the puck, keeping this a one-goal lead for the Dragon. So it looks like... we've had a complete change for the Dragon. Mugu Gaipan is out there with Szechuan Chicken and Szechuan Shrimp. So Sweet and Sour Pork sends the puck in deep from his defensive position. Mugu was on the forecheck. Oh, sorry, he had the puck in the corner. But the dogs steal it anyway. They're coming out. They're working on, looks like a forward. Fried Rice was playing defense there. I don't know if he's a defenseman or not. It actually looks like he is. So he's out there with Sweet and Sour. Whoa! And there was a poke check attempt by a dog, and his stick went flying. There was a poke check attempt by a dog, and his stick went flying two zones out into the dog zone. This is Cashew Chicken. He's ragging the puck, waiting for his team to get outside. And now it's over the line. Cashew has it. He drops it for Mugu. Mugu tried to get it over to Szechuan Chicken. Szechuan Chicken is getting it out to the point to Fried Rice. He tries to slap it. There's a deflection wide. dogs are on it. They're going to try to regroup. They spin away from the forecheck, and they do work the puck up. Cross ice pass does connect. It looks like we got a breakaway here.
How you been?
Good, yeah.
Good.
Okay, so play has resumed. Tie game. The dogs have the puck. They're trying to come out. They're working on fried rice and sweet and sour pork. Oh, they move the puck through, but they don't get their shot away. And there's a whistle. I think there's going to be a tripping call on someone. Not sure if it's a dragon.
It's on the dragon.
It's on the dragon. Okay, so it looks like the dragon's going to be shorthanded. Tripping call on, I think, fried rice. He's heading for the box. Yeah, it was fried rice. Okay. All right, now we got to put.
What starts this? Hey, what starts this?
No penalty time on the clock, but he's coming out at 4:50. So on the power play, the dogs take a wrister, it goes wide. They're trying to set up an overload. They go D to D with the puck. Weak backhand to behind the net. The dogs collect. They're trying to cycle it. They do get it to the opposite point, but they have to work it down low. The Dragons doing a good job in the defensive box. They try to work it up the boards. Beef with Broccoli unable to chip it out. This is Szechuan Beef after the puck. He's fighting for possession and keeps the dogs on the perimeter. Now we have the dogs working it towards the slot area. They swing the net. They center it. The cookie holds the post. And Sweet and Sour then sends it up to Beef with Broccoli. It's out of the zone. Beef with Broccoli tried to steal it, was unable to advance. Puck is dumped in deep. Lobster Sauce has it.